Hi, this is Topher with Winning WP. In this video, I'm going to show you step by step how to put a contact form on your WordPress website. If you follow along each step, at the end of the video, you'll have a fully functional contact form. The plugin I chose to use is called Caldera Forms, and I chose it for a number of reasons. One is that it's free. Another reason I chose it is that the end result form is very attractive and it's responsive. So if the mobile web is important to you, this will fit right in. This is the Caldera Forms website, but you can also see it here on WordPress.org. So let's get started. We're going to start here in your admin area. We go to Plugins, Add New, and under Search Plugins, type Caldera. And here it is right at the top. So we click Install Now, and then Activate. There we are, Caldera Forms is installed. So the next thing we're going to do is go to the Caldera Forms menu item here, and click Forms at the top of the list. Near the top of the page, you'll see the New Form button, and it's blue. We'll click that. Then we have a bunch of options here for different kinds of forms. There's a blank form, variable pricing form, a simple booking form, but the one we want is on the top left, a contact form. So I'm going to click that. We're going to give our form a name, nothing too fancy, just contact form, and click Create Form. Now we have a form. I'm going to give you a quick tour of it. Here in the admin area, the top form field is actually a plain HTML field, and it just has this text in it. If we wanted to get rid of it, we could click this X in the top left. If we wanted to move it, we could click these three bars in the top right. If we wanted to add to it, we could click the plus at the bottom here. And if we wanted to split it and make it two columns, we could click this icon at the top. The same holds true of all of these fields. They all have the same little icons. This one was split into three, and there are three fields there. There's another HTML field. Then there's a comments and questions box. And then there's a send message box. And you can click on any one of these. And each one of these has a little pencil you can click on and edit some information here on the right. Fortunately, you don't really need to. This contact form is complete out of the box. We do need to configure where it's going to get emailed when someone fills it out, though. So right here, we're going to click Email. Here's the From Email. Now, if you want to change it so that your email actually says the address of the person who filled out the form, you can click in this Reply to Email field. And these are called magic tags. I'm going to click Email Address. And now this field will be automatically filled in from the field in your form, where the form filler put in their email address. And you can leave the rest of these fields all at their defaults. So now we're going to click Save Form at the top. Now that we have a form, we want to put it on a page. So I'm going to go to my Pages section, create a new one called Contact. And then right here at the top of the content area is a Caldera Form button. So let's click the Caldera Form button. We can choose our form. And if we chose to set it as modal, then it would simply make a link and we would have to click it to pop the form up. But we want to embed it right in the page, so we're going to leave that unchecked. And I click Insert Form. And there's our form. So now we save our page and view it. And here we have our contact form. All things considered, there was very little work to get this form together. Caldera Forms came with a contact form. All we had to do was choose it, name it, give it an email address, and save. Then we could embed it right in this page. So let's review real quick. We got Caldera Forms by going to Plugins, Add New, and searching for Caldera. We installed and activated it. Then in the admin menu, we went to Caldera Forms, clicked New Form, chose the contact form template, named it, and clicked Create Form. Then we configured it by clicking the Email tab, adding an email address, and then saving it. Then the last step was to create a page, or edit a page if you need to, click the Caldera Form button, select our contact form, and click Insert Form. Then simply save your page and view it. If you'd like to learn more about WordPress, check out winningwp.com.